world famous poet's balladeer, playwright. So I was wondering, how in God's name do you write a song about him? And then it struck me that he walked around the town. He had a routine. He walked around the town every day. And you could almost set your watch. You'd know where he was at any one particular time. So the song is called The Footprints of John Day. There is nowhere quite so lonely as a silent, darkened stage, when the floodlights have all dimmed and died, and the props are put away. But our town felt just as lonely as May turned into June, when God finally rang the curtain down and called our playwright home. But you cannot kill a rainbow, nor turn back the rising sun, nor undo the works of gifted men, even though their day is done. For they always walk beside us when the things they had to say are a part of what we wear and are, and forms the center of our way. So search for him in Market Street, Pound Lane, or in the square, or somewhere up in Church Street. She'll surely find him there, or where the laughing, sparkling, silvery feet sweeps westward to the sea. There you'll follow in the shadows of the footprints of John B. And he always seemed to hear a tune that others seldom heard, as he walked through his beloved streets or in the woods of Gertenard. He would pause and talk to children, knowing each and every name of their seed and generation and the place from where they came. And the countrymen he wrote about, the corner boys, and they'd slip from reality to printed words, and then to actors on the stage, and their language that he captured all the things they had to say. Meant the man who loved his native tongue never really went away. So search for him in Market Street, Pound Lane, or in the square, or rounding Scully's corner. She'll surely find him there, or where the laughing, sparkling, silvery field sweeps westward to the sea. There you'll follow in the shadows of the footprints of John B. Poets and the writers came to say their last goodbye, as did the actors and the critics, the mighty and the high, as they mingled with the town folk on his last sad journey home. Then each and every one knew well we were parting with our own. I take comfort from the shadows, for shadows mean the sun still shines to melt the clouds above us, and the ones that fog our minds. And each time the pen confronts the sword, for the likes of you and me, there you'll find the gentle shadow and the spirit of John B. So search for him in the market street, on the lane or in the square, or somewhere out be Marquis Bridge, you'll surely find him there, or where the laughing smiling silvery field sweeps westward to the sea. There you'll follow in the shadows at the footprints of John B. So there is nowhere quite so lonely as a silent, darkened stage, when the footlights have all dimmed and died, and the props are put away. But our town felt just as lonely as May turned into June, when God finally rang the curtain down